Past, I've played behind guys like Justin Brown and Mitch Foote, and just being able to learn from them, and hopefully this year being able to go out and actually apply it on the field, I couldn't be more excited.
Ever since I've been here, we have never had this much depth. Like, anybody can get on the field at any given time. So that's what helps us, push us, and that any day you can get your spot took or you can take somebody else's spot.
I told the offensive guys today from the skill position, you know, we really don't have any starters. To me, I'm trying to find the best guys out there. We are trying as a staff to find the best guys out there. And today we did some competition. We were in full pads today. We brought out the knee pads, and I thought some guys did not compete the way they needed to compete. So we gotta get better in that area.
I think the part that stands out most to me is they're hungry. They hear all these names, these great receiver names that have been here in the past, and they want to be able to step in and fill those shoes and make their own name for themselves.
Sky's the limit. I mean, we got a lot of guys that have a lot of different dynamics. I'm excited. I'll never, ever let them know that, you know, where we could go. It's about how hard they push themselves day in and day out. And, you know, that's how we'll reach our full potential, reach our ceiling.
Here's what I want my guys, and I talked to him about it today, and if you ask Braxton Marstall, what I used to say all the time is that, hey, I'm just helping you. I'm just guiding you, all right? You're the guys driving the bus. You're the guys that got to make the decisions. I'm going to give you suggestions. You guys need to go make it happen.
I don't know what our ceiling is, but I know it's a very high ceiling. But it's a matter of what they put into it is what they're going to get out of it.